This is Daddy from Busy Daddy Cooks. Today we are stir frying pea shoots or tom yum with garlic. I have here 200 grams of pea shoots or tom yum. I've rinsed and drained them. For the aromatics, roughly chop up 2 cloves of garlic. Three slices of ginger. In a hot pan over medium heat, heat up 3 tablespoons of oil. When the pan is hot, put in your ginger and your garlic. Fry these till they are fragrant. It should take about 30 seconds or so, but do watch your garlic carefully. Do not burn your garlic. Burnt garlic gives your dish a bitter taste, and you will have to start all over again. In a hot pan over medium heat, heat up 3 tablespoons of oil. To fry pea shoots, you need a little more oil than usual. When the pan is hot, add in the garlic and the ginger. Fry these till they are fragrant. This should take about 30 seconds or so. Next, add in the pea shoots. Followed by 1 teaspoon of oyster sauce, 2 teaspoons of soy sauce. Put the soy sauce around the pan rather than directly onto the pea shoots. This will caramelize the soy sauce a little and give it more flavor. Do the same for 1 tablespoon of Chinese cooking wine. Stir fry the tom yum for another 1 to 2 minutes. Tom yum can be eaten raw, so don't kill it by overcooking it, unless you like mushy vegetables. As soon as they have wilted down, they are done. Taste and add a little salt if needed. This is a simple tom yum stir fry with garlic.